Hi, I am Palab, one of the subject matter experts here at Chegg. In this video, we'll look at the determinants of trade and see why a country might decide to become an exporter or an importer of a good. Before we look at trade determinants, let's review some terminology. A country is said to have a comparative advantage in a good if it can produce the good at a lower cost than another country. To understand the determinants of trade, let's examine a country's equilibrium outcome without international trade. Take, for example, a coffee market with only domestic buyers and sellers, where the equilibrium outcome is based on the domestic market only. The consumer surplus, CS, and producer surplus, PS, without trade are shown by the green and blue shaded areas in the figure. The total surplus, TS, in the market is the sum of the CS and PS. Understanding the domestic price and world price of a good is key to interpreting trade outcomes. When the domestic price is lower than the world price, the country has a comparative advantage and it exports goods. If the domestic price is greater, the country imports goods as it has no such advantage. Say we have a small economy that can't affect the world price of goods. No buyers will pay more domestically for a good they can buy cheaper in world markets. Similarly, no seller will accept less for a good domestically if they can command a higher price elsewhere. Let's revisit the market for coffee, this time with trade. In this figure, P domestic represents the domestic price of coffee and P world is the price of coffee in the world market. Since P domestic is less than P world, the country will export coffee. When trade is allowed, the domestic price rises to equal the world price. Let's compare the welfare effects of free trade with the outcome without free trade. Without trade, consumer surplus equals X plus Y and producer surplus equals W. The total surplus equals X plus Y plus W. With trade, the consumer surplus is now the area X, since it lies below the domestic demand curve and above the equilibrium price of P world. The producer surplus is the area above the domestic supply and below world price, Y plus Z plus W. The total surplus is the area X plus Y plus W plus Z. This means that the producers of the exporting country are better off, since the producer surplus increases by the area Y plus Z. However, the domestic consumers are worse off because they pay a higher price of P world. So, consumer surplus falls by area Y as a result of trade. Because of trade, the gains to the producers are bigger than the losses to the consumers. So the total welfare increases. Here, the total surplus increases by Z. The quantity of exports is the difference between the domestic quantity supplied and the domestic quantity demanded at the world price of P world. What if the domestic price is higher? Then the country will import coffee. Without trade, the consumer surplus equals X, the producer surplus equals Y plus W, and total surplus equals X plus Y plus W. Once a trade is allowed, the domestic price falls to equal the world price. The consumer surplus grows to X plus Y plus Z. Producer surplus shrinks to W, and total surplus equals X plus Y plus W plus Z. If we compare the trade outcome with no trade outcome that we looked at earlier, we see the following. The producers are now worse off since producer surplus decreases by Y. However, domestic consumers are now better off as they pay a lower price of P world for coffee. Thus, the consumer surplus increases by the area Y plus Z due to trade. Since the gains to the consumer outweigh the losses to the producers, trade increases the total welfare, which increases by Z. The quantity of import is the difference between the domestic quantity demanded and the domestic quantity supplied at the world price of P world. Knowing the determinants of trade are vital in predicting or analyzing welfare outcomes. Visit us at Chegg for more videos and pre-solved example problems, or bring specific issues to one of our subject matter experts. We hope to see you soon at Chegg.